are you doing today? I have a feeling that today's video is gonna be crazy. Conor Maynard has gone to the next level. He has gone to another level and he's doing a sing-off as he does. But today's video is with the Vamps. I am a fan of this band. I like this band. I like their music a lot. But I'm just like mind blown because it's Conor versus a band. Conor is taking four talented men into a sing-off. He's so brave. I love him. But I'm so ready to watch this video, so let's go.
What's going on, everyone? We're the Vamps. Basically, we've got a new...
Every time.
Yeah, we've said this before. You're not actually in the band.
Just accept me for once. Guys, like, I'm telling you, I feel like the Vamps are screaming for a Conor. You know, you just need a Conor, and then it's like...
I am a Conor.
Oh yeah, they have a Conor.
The normal way, C-O-N-N.
Wrong! Hi, I'm Conor, and this is the Vamps.
Yeah, he's so tired of the same intro.
Arena tours, and wouldn't catch me at one of those.
Well, you supported us on the last one.
Yeah, like f***ing smashed it, so.
Oh my god. Yes, the stats.
I'm joined here with the Vamps. As you all know, Ed Sheeran has recently released an amazing song called Shape of You.
Yes.
And look, you know the deal.
I'm excited.
Me and Brad right here, we're gonna have James, Tristan and Conor helping us out.
They have the whole band.
No, because that's where they belong. No, I'm joking.
Oh. He is so shady.
Let's see.
I'm loving it.
Guys, are you ready?
Baby girl, you stay on my mind. Hey, fantasies, tell me how you feel. I think about you all the time. I see it in my dreams. Baby, I don't need dollar bills to have fun tonight. I love G grills. Baby, I don't need this is so lit. To have fun tonight. I love G grills. So rock goodbye, baby, rock goodbye. I'm gonna rock you, rock goodbye, baby. Bradley sounds so good. More random, and I'm here for it. Like, they had freaking like Shaggy and just some songs that I haven't heard in a while. And as I said before, like their harmonies together sounded so good. Bradley sounded on point, and then Conor as well. And I loved the fact that it wasn't like a beat made up. It was actually a band, you know, like playing. So I really, really enjoyed that video. If you did enjoy this video, please give it a like and subscribe and comment what other video you want me to react to, and I will definitely be doing them. And I'll see you soon with another video. Bye. Thank you. Love you. Yes. See ya.